with rewind?
Hey.
You finished yawning now?
Yes.
Okay. Well, we're continuing with Lucius 2. We said we were going to go to the bank next.
So we can use that.
Oh!
I must be losing my mind.
Yeah, yes, you must.
Yes, you must be losing your mind. If you didn't see the... whatever, how old... Kate, is that a bank?
Yeah, it's the bank.
Wave the key at the woman, I guess.
Morning, sir.
Morning. Are you allowed to be here by yourself, kid?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that all we need? Is the amount you were thinking about that? You don't want to see your
code. That makes me cross.
That a loan of that caliber is simply something you should have to do. When you get that piece of shit building up a loan, despite the recent very unfortunate tragedy at their house, they still had a very good method of paying their bills on time. Do you say the same? If what I can do is to put my foot in your ass.
Nice. Mm. Is that a demon? Is that a bobblehead?
I think so. Oh, can we combine the shady medicine with the...
Likes to explode nitro.
Yeah.
Aww.
Maybe it's on the other side of the camera.
No!
Aww.
Thank you very much.
Fuck.
Yeah, we're all stealth.
We'll still need the keys to actually get in there, but...
picked up the laxative sandwiches.
And he's completely fine.
He hasn't eaten them.
Yeah,
no, he just put them in his inventory.
I thought I heard...
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Just need to see your ID, and then all we need is the amount you were thinking about drawing today.
Mm-hmm. There you go. And I'd like to have
$800, please.
I don't think... A small loan of $1 million.
Just a moment while I visit our vault.
Yeah, sure. Take your time, honey. What you need to do.
Oh, you can follow us to the vault. We'll see if he actually goes in. There we go.
I'm gonna kill him quick.
Works.
Bye.
Now to the Bible.
To be rude.
Yes, the bubble.
To be rude. Nice. Mm-hmm. Ridiculous.
He picked up the Bible and looked into his problems in more detail. It was time for the seven trumpets.
The
first trumpet sound, hail and fire, mixed with blood. It was thrilling.
Find a map.
Found it. Map.
Restricted item.
Is everything okay? Well, hello, Brayden. How are you?
Hey, Don. I'm great. How are you? How's your brother?
Well, you know, he is very busy at the hospital. I don't get to see him that much.
Well, at least he can spend some quality time with his wife there.
I'm not so sure about the quality with all these incidents and all.
Yeah. First the Winter Hill Massacre, and now the Gilmore House. I definitely chose the right profession. I could not take a minute of that.
You too, when
can you push the door around so it faces, so it's sticking out the outside?
That.
If you do that, then you can stand just outside the door and you might be able to. Just outside the this side, yeah. Why are maps restricted now? Sawblade has cutting edge technology. Vending machine gives sandwich. So can we distract this moron with a sandwich?
Or donuts.
No, we can apparently beat him over the head with a donut.
Can I have my donut back, please?
Right. Find a map of the nearby area. Visit the hardware shop. Kruger's Hardware. To use lifeline.
Water plant, where wormwood poisoned a third of the water sources and men would die drinking it. the score between Lucius and Isaac, putting them both on the same level. It would be a race to the finish between the two grim brothers. Whoever stood alone at the end would alone be worthy to sit on the Dark Throne.
Try to go. Oh yeah, we keep leaving tricycle laying around. Woo!
Hey, Wendy, if something's burning.
The world's so fucked up these days.
Why the guy was creeping out. Pills! You murdered someone by accident. Oh!
Yeah, you see, I think this just shows how what a disarming personality we have. Why would you start wigging out? You can't even see the dead guy. It's just because there's blood everywhere that he's going, oh, oh, oh.
He's squeamish. Give him some lovely donuts, do we?
No. Poison sandwich.
Eat the sandwich.
Okay, say that for later.
He's beating me off.
What's that button? Or whatever, it's the blurry red thing there. The clock's thing said it couldn't be a spark for things. So. Oh, I know. Pick up the clock. Let's combine it with one of the exploding flammable bottle things. Say we can.
Shit.
side of the water. That's his foot.
It looks like a penis. Just saying. Just. Oh, it is his foot. Damn. Oh, look! He pooped out a bubble head! That's fun. them away.
Thank you.
that unlucky door?
Yep.
Purifier 1 broke.
What happened? Wait, is it still in there?
Yeah.
Oh. I just escaped for no reason.
Yes,
no. It is outside. Oh, we have to make our way through somehow. Through a locked door.
Door to purify one. Lock is working with remote control. Can we see anyone through that window? No, the window in the wall. Yeah. It's the remote control lock thingy. In here? No. Oh, there it is.
Switch. Oh, it's also right next to it.
lighter?
Oh yeah, it's about
the lighter.
Well.
Oh. There is the lighter.
It is gone.
Yeah.
Can we burn it? We get exploded.
Oh, yeah, I'm disappointed.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
And this is no longer electric, so we can't kill it. What?
You probably got to flick a switch or something. Oh, that wouldn't work. No, we don't have any canisters of acid. Bag of blood, which is poison. No wallet, has money in it.
Sure.
Yeah.
We'll figure out how to get past this guy in the next video, because this one's gone a little bit long.
Yep.
But I've been Louby.
I'm Rewan.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.